November 1st, 1975, number 4 USC paid a visit to Berkeley to take on 4-3 California. Junior Joe Roth threw for 2 touchdowns and ran for another, while All-American running back Chuck Muncie had 143 yards on the ground. As the Bears earned their 3rd ever top 5 victory with a 28-14 win over the Trojans, Mike White's Bears would go on to win their last 3 games to earn a share of their first conference championship in 17 years.